Welcome to the Red Rick YouTube channel, and this is my video. Bam! Let's do this. So today I'm going to be spin stealing. Spin steal. I have a little rubber. I have little rubber things. See those little thingies right there? I have rubbers things on there. And I'm gonna left spin it. Go against unicorn now. So let's do this. And that's what spin stealing does. Strikes your opponent. Like boss, right? My ear Chris is getting worn out. I got it. Just last week. Oop, that was failing. And wow. So Unicorno, Unicrest obviously isn't doing so well against me. My boom sizer. There we go. See, it's getting faster and faster and faster. Look at that. Burst it. Oh, look at that. Barely. See? Sphinxfield is legal. Now, there is Beyblade Dragon Pack here who was built to spin steel. But it's not very good because the rubber hit points. Well, it is not good, but there's very few. Very few rubber hit points, which make it kind of sucky, so. New quarter one, so I'm gonna be back. And this time I'm not gonna be, I'm just gonna be regular battles. So I'll just take away. Alright, so here is, just to make sure the camera can see it, here is the, I've got Unicrest, and got Dune Sizer. I'm going to be launching Unicrest first, for the sake of stamina. Huge launch, huge, okay, let's get some. Wins that round. So Doom Sizer, let's see if Doom Sizer can beat its upgrade itself. Now I will be watching. Burst, finish. Doom Sizer, not DT, but regular Doom Sizer, is just beasting it right now. And so it's gonna go against regular Sizer, which kinda sucks, to be honest with you. It just messed up that launch. Ooh, it's gonna be a close one. Let me go from viewer's view. And Doomsizer barely won that one. Alright, so who's next? This is my Neptrius. That's who's next. Neptrius. Wow, that flowered. I don't think that's a flower attack. Wow, Neptrius. Just total Doomsizer. And Neptrius. So Doomsizer, you almost made it. So, yeah, so far I'm gonna do this. The Beyblade World Championships. Who will win the epic battle? Alright, so I'm gonna go with four. So Doomsizer, you sorry. Okay, so three. Two. Okay. Can't watch that one at first. By the way, it's the last day of school. Well, the day before the last day of school. Tomorrow's the last day of school. But school is over. And so, the school day is over. I still count that as like. I totally messed up on my watch. So. I messed up my watch there. The launcher kind of fell out of my hands while doing it. I gotta make this in a certain time to where my tablet doesn't limit me. That's this really quick. I'm trying to fit all this. Wow. I guess Doomsizer is going to the next round, isn't he? So. That was a mistake. I didn't mean to launch that one in. Crap, wasting time. Okay, Doomsizer, just get this battle over with so I can go back. Yes?
That's enough noise for now.
Okay. Saw that coming from like 2 miles away. Good job, man. You're like missing all your attacks. Good job, Neptrius. So, Doomsizer versus Neptrius.
Why don't you wait for Catherine and you guys can play together?
Well, I'm gonna play by myself, then I'll play with Catherine. Yeah, note to self, don't launch Doomsizer first. Or else, there'll be. What was Doomsizer or Excalius? Those two run out of space a little bit. And just kill it, yeah, kill it. Don't. Okay, good. You didn't screw up. So our winner is Doomsizer. Dun 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 dun. Good job, Doomsizer. So, see you next time.